Rogue trader Jérôme Kerviel, who faces a 3-year jail sentence, has refused to return to France unless his appeal to the president is answered. The 37-year-old, who caused losses to Société Générale Bank of 4.9 billion euros, arrived at the French-Italian border following a month-long pilgrimage after meeting the Pope. I asked François Hollande for immunity for the witnesses so they can speak freely and talk about all the malfunctions that happened in the case. I'll be waiting on the Italian side of the border. If they want, they can come and get me. The Élysée said it would deal with the request via the standard procedure. Kerviel is expected to turn himself in by Sunday night or be considered a fugitive. Judged solely responsible for the bank's losses in 2008, he argues that they were aware of his risky trades, a charge the bank denies.